So guys, welcome back to another video. Today we've got a Derby County away. Hopefully we can pick up 3 points. Saiz returns today, so does Brady and Cooper. Hopefully they can bring something to the team. Hopefully we can pick up 3 points. Come on, Leeds.
Oh!
Draw from two winning positions. Derby got a goal in either stoppage time, which is quite disappointing because there were no communication at all, it seemed, in the defence with the keeper. Second goal, the keeper could have just showed it with ease and come out and collected it instead of getting the defender to head it clear for a corner. And that's how they scored. I'm quite happy with a draw, if I'm honest. I took a draw before the game. But yeah, we've got Brentford at home on Saturday. Hopefully we can pick up 3 points there. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, hit the like button below. Subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll see you in the next video. So thanks for watching. Peace.